one choking. The biggest Eli Manning and Cam Newton hater on the fucking planet.
Good TTC, y'all know who it is. D1 Chosen, Fin Squad, Enforcer here. It wouldn't be me without some Panther and some Giant hate. You motherfucking... hold on. Let's go with Panthers first. Let me go with Panthers first. Since y'all the one who are really too big for y'all fucking britches. Now, I'm hearing you motherfucking Panther fans talking about Cam is MVP worthy right now. And I'm like, how? Before this past Sunday's game against the Seahawks, your passing game is ranked 30th in the league. 30th. How is a passing offense ranked 30th, but the QB is supposedly MVP? How? You beat the fucking Jags. You beat the Texans. You beat the Saints. You beat the Bucks. And you just beat the Seahawks. You do realize before playing the Seahawks, that was the first team y'all played that actually had more than one win? You do know that, Panther fans. The Seahawks were the only team that had more than one win. And them bitches are 2-4. You've been beating bottom tier trash teams that have no offense, which feeds right into your elite defense. Because your defense is, you always give your defense props, is that you bitches give Cam too much fucking props and your defense too little. I mean, shit, the Jazz game you won 20-9 or 20-7. Josh Norman had a pick six. Your offense only scored 13 fucking points. I mean, against the Saints, against a Luke McCowan-led team, if it wasn't for an interception, the score would have been fucking, y'all would have lost the fucking game. You just beat the Bucks 37-23, and Josh Norman had a pick six, which means you were only within a touchdown of the fucking Bucks and the Seahawks. Now, I didn't expect the Seahawks to be this bad. I thought they would at least be competitive. And y'all finally gotten over y'all hump against the Seahawks. But y'all gotten over the hump against a Seahawks team who's what, third or fourth or tied for fourth in their fucking division? I mean, if the Rams are fourth, they lost to the Rams. So you're beating these bums. Which I said to y'all bitches 2 years ago, when it comes to playing teams with actual offenses, y'all bitches can't do shit. That's why y'all would never go far in the fucking playoffs. I mean, you still gotta face y'all tough matches this year. Whether it's the Bucks, whether it's playing the Falcons twice, whether it's playing... Who else left on your list? Like, get the fuck out of here, Panther fans. Bring it down. You're 5-0, yes. Be happy. But you're the worst undefeated team of all the undefeated teams right now. You're the worst. Your offense is one of the worst out of all the undefeated teams. If you were to face the Broncos, if you were to face the fucking Cheetahs, if you were to face the Packers, which y'all do, you're the worst of the undefeated teams. So bring y'all bitches down the peg, especially for y'all sucking Cam off, because that's what y'all do. Y'all never give the defense props. You give Cam Newton props. It's Cam and nothing at all for you bitches. Like, bring that shit down. And then what's good with Funches? Funches got more drops than he do fucking catches. What's good with the Funches? Oh, he's gonna be like KB. Oh, everybody said the same thing about KB when they talking to Funches this year. Shut the fuck up. Your passing offense is only averaging 187 fucking yards a game. You bitches are fucking soft. You Panthers are fucking soft. Now let's get to these motherfucking Giants. God damn. I watched that game last night. I watched it for scouting purposes because we play the Giants and Eagles in the upcoming weeks. Y'all are fucking trash. your team's shingles, you're fucking trash. Giants is even more trash. I mean, damn, that first touchdown drive from Eli, I'm like, God damn, what was he like, 5 for 5, 6 for 6 and a touchdown? I was like, damn, that shit was just easy. But then, here comes Evil Eli. I love Evil Eli. I love Evil Eli. Evil Eli loves throwing the picks. I mean, remember Bad Dog made a video talking about the Patriots own the Dolphins. Like, oh, at least we've beaten them the last 2 years. The Eagles own you, bitches. They own you, the Giants. What, Eli's 9-13 against the Eagles? Chip Kelly owns, since Chip Kelly been there, he's owned you, bitches. Eli has thrown more interceptions than touchdowns. I mean, shit, last year y'all lost 27-0. Now y'all lost 27-7. I guess that's an improvement. I guess y'all making an improvement against the fucking Eagles. I mean, goddamn. Like y'all bitches suck. Y'all really do. Y'all really do. Then you got these Giant fans talking about, oh, Dolphins have no, y'all can't say another team sucks. Like, why can't I? Even in my ass whoopers this year, with a Joe Philbin-led team, gotta say that, we've scored at least 14 points. At least 14. You bitches put up 7. You put up 7 against an Eagles team, a division opponent, who you made defense look like is fucking elite. And I'm tired of seeing these damn Giants on primetime. I'm tired of that shit. I'm tired. I'm already in Jersey, so I'm going to have to see their games anyway. But what? 4 primetime games in the last 6 weeks for the Giants? 4 primetime games for a team who only won 6 games last year? And the year before that, only fucking 7? But they get 4 primetime games in the first 6 weeks of the season? Get the fuck out of here, NFL. Get the fuck out of here. They trash. You're trash. I can't wait. I can't wait to play you bitches. I swear to God. I can't wait. Can't wait. I can't wait. Oh, can't wait. Like, oh, that's all I gotta say. Something light, something swift, something sweet, and something just for you TTC motherfuckers, all right? Y'all know who it is. D1 Chosen, Fin Squad, Enforcer here.